Anthony.
He's been acting up as if something is threatening to happen to him.
You see this? We're going to take it together.
Are you okay?
Why don't you move in to this house full time and take this job?
Because next time you talk to me this way, I'm going to kill you. Now take off your clothes.